Would you please stand and remove your hats as we honor America with the singing of our national anthem, performed tonight by the youngest runner-up ever in the America's Got Talent, 12-year-old Angelica Hale.
Oh, can you see by the dawn's early light what so bright?
Second, who finishes first? Because that was awfully impressive for a Star Spangled Banner.